At Camp Sutton, North Carolina, former Italian prisoners of war, now members of a United States Engineer Service Unit, undertake their new duties. These men, among 3,500 already under agreement to cooperate, eat GI food and are allowed limited liberty, and they are issued regulation Army clothing. Once foes, now friends.